This is Abel Stewart, and we are learning Turn Your Eyes Upon Jesus. So this one you can do a couple ways. You can do it really the simple version, which is just with D, G, and A. We'll go over that. But there's also a couple other chords in there that which make it sound really nice. So I'll teach you those here in just a second. So first, the easy version. Start with a D. Turn your A. Eyes upon. Now, if you for now, simple, we'll just go back to the D. Jesus, G. Look full in his wonderful A. Face, D. And the things of earth will grow, G. Strangely dim, D. In the light of his A. Glory and D. Grace. So that's your basic three chord version with the G and A. Works pretty well. Now, let me teach you some other chords which will sound make it sound kind of cool. So, turn your A, eyes upon B minor, which is here, B minor. Get a close look here. Jesus, G. Look full in his wonderful. We're going to go Asus. It's a pinky. Normally this is the A. I'm going to put my pinky there. Face A. Back to the D. And the things of earth will grow. B minor. Strangely. Now you can do the G dim or the G minor. Dim, which is kind of cool. G minor, you can do a couple ways. You can do a full E minor shaped bar like that, or you can just come up here and do like there, just these top strings. So the top four strings here. And so I'm not playing these bottom two at all. I'm just going right like that. So this is G minor. I'm going to do here the full bar here. So go back to that line again. D. And the things of earth will grow. B minor. Strangely. G minor. Dim. Sounds kind of cool, right? Back to the D. In the light of his A. Glory and D. Grace. Now there's one other thing you can do if you're ambitious, right? So turn your A. Eyes upon B minor. G. Then we have a D over a C. Now you can put the D here and pick up that C with your pinky. It's kind of cool. A little tricky, but if you can do it, great. So anyway, let's put all that together, right?
Turn your eyes upon Jesus. Look full in his wonderful face. And the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of his glory and grace.
You can also suspend that with a G. Grace, like that. All right. This also has some verses, which are really nice. It doesn't get done real often. So I'm going to go and teach the verses as well. It doesn't hurt. So the first verse, oh soul, are you weary? This is D and G. Trouble. E minor. Hold. B minor. No light in A. Darkness. U, D, C, A, E. D. There's a light for a look at G. The same. E minor. Pure. E or E7. And life more abundant. And A or A7. Free. Turn your eyes upon Jesus. Look for. In the light of his glory and grace. Verse 2.
Through death into life everlasting. He passed and we follow him there. His word shall not fail you. He promised. Believe him and all will be well. Then go to a world that is dying. His perfect salvation to upon Jesus, look full in His wonderful face, and the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of His glory.
I'm gonna tag it with a B minor.
And grace in the light of His glory and grace.
There you go. Now, strumming on that, you may ask me, what are you doing with that strumming, Abel? You can go real simple. You can just go
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2,
like that. Or you can also go down, down, what I'm doing is a down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, down.
Turn your eyes upon Jesus. Look full in His wonderful face.
So that's again, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down. Like that. So that's another way you can do that. Play around with that. Have fun with it. It's a great song, and I hope you have fun learning that. Bless you, too.